Ale. So the red and white, just regular super stock car, that is Jill Lepato. The 0X is Jill Lepato. Here we go, green flag is in hand. Green is out. Jessica Gray off to the early lead in this one. It is Gray, Pollard, and then Reppin. All ladies up front in this one. As Gray looking good, Pollard right behind her. The two friends, the two lady racers of the Outlaw Figure Eight leading this one. Keep your eye on Funden and that 40 car coming through the field. Also the 74 of Curtis. It's Gray, Pollard side by side is Curtis and Reppin. Curtis now into the third spot. Oh, contact between Larson and Carlson. They're stuck together. Oh, the ends suck as those two drivers make contact. So it's Jessica Gray, your leader, Pollard second. Here comes Curtis on the outside of Pollard now. As they're side by side, lap traffic ahead though. That'll slow him down a little bit. That'll create an interesting one for Curtis as he'll have to get on the brakes and stop and run to the outside. So it's Pollard now back up into second. Curtis then Reppin. Here comes Funden in that 40 car. But Jessica Gray, your leader, she's looking good so far, six laps down in this one. Quentin Borson will pull the 17 car off. As it's Gray looking strong so far in this one as drivers making their way through as the intersection gets closer and closer as each lap goes by. And we had a couple cars sideways. They say, oh, contact between Pollard and Funden there. And they'll fire back up, it looks like. Goshen is out in this one. As Seth Funden, the 40 car, makes contact with Pollard.